This plant is a gold wash plant. It is configured with a Trommel screen, jig machine, sluice box, shaking table, gold amalgamator, and gold smelting machine. The raw ore feed into the Trommel screen for washing a few little clays, and can separate the gravel or stone which do not contain the gold inside, which can transfer away by the belt conveyor. The jig machine for catching the big particle around 2 to 20 millimeters bigger gold particles or nuggets, and a sluice box to capture the gold particle or nuggets again in case they are flowing away from the tailings. Please note the sluice box can be designed with different lengths and widths like 2 meters, 4 meters, 6 m length, 1 m width or 0.5 meters width, etc. The concentrates under the jig machine go to the shaking table again for a more good separation effect. Because the concentrates still have a little sand, using the shaking table can separate the sand from the gold in a very good effect. This washing plant is very suitable for recovering placer gold ore that doesn't contain sticky clay. If the raw ore contains much sticky clay, we will recommend a Trommel scrubber instead of a Trommel screen. The capacity for this washing plant can be customized as per request, such as 10 TPH, 50 TPH, 100 TPH, etc.